This is important because part of our process of gaining more access to our bodies isn't just to fling our limbs around and think we're mobilizing shit, but to be able to differentiate the different bones from each other. And it's almost like we're taking our body apart and saying, yep, got this bit, got this bit, got this bit. Okay, now I can put them together in a way that is harmonious with the whole structure. But we can't really do that until we know what the parts are. So this is almost like meeting the different body parts and seeing if they can move independently and then putting them together and see if they can move together.